Well, Salinas police are trying to learn more about a deadly accident where a car crashed and killed someone that was walking across the street. It happened on the 1400 block of East Alisal Street. Officers say the 31-year-old man was in the middle of the road with major injuries when they arrived. He died on scene shortly after. Authorities say the driver of the car that hit him, though, did call 911, is cooperating with the investigation.